Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. That's just brilliant. Perfect. Now fuck him on.
Rennick, it's me, Kaz.
McClary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McClary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door. The railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
You see, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McClary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on your cell, yo. FUD. Fucking cheap bastard. Right! It's Kaz, Innes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Christ, someone's happening to me. Oh, no!
Innes. Innes! Fuck. Stuck fast.
Thank you.
and somehow... So much for the fucking lifeboat. Fuck's sake. How the fuck am I gonna get him? Fuck, Suze, I'm sorry. stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. Jesus Christ.
Thank you. What the fuck?
I told him it's not right. Just a mess. What am I thinking?
Roy! He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye. I don't have time to faff about. I've got to get to Roy in the galley.
Thank you.
You all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Kaz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks up.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. Don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. By Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog. Thinks he can fucking leave us. Thank you.
Neil, what the fuck happened here? Christ almighty! Cuz, Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing, it's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But, hey, then he'd be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
Aye. See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat!
there. Good lad.
One with him. Where are you going? I need to help. Help me.
Fuck off, no way.
Why are you not helping?
Thank you.
time. Nothing.
There's the lift. Not far now. Can't he open it? Oh,
Who's he, no deed? Still in there. Jesus. Guys.
For Christ.
You all right? Can you get out?
No. Neil was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz. Still in there. Jesus.
Jump!
What is this stuff done to you?
What are you doing helping me?
Thank you.
get you.
Oh, come on.
I know you're there. Why are you ignoring me?
Stay on his way.
Supposed to look after each other, eh?
Still in there.
Jesus.
Come on, lad. Take the bait. Fuck, fuck, fuck!
I see you!
Come on, you, it's me!
Someone's here!
Nah, that's the way.
That's loud.
this.
Kent better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up the checkbooks already. You seriously, seriously think if you leave the country this'll all just blow over?
No one's gonna chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
Terrace houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit, and then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking Scunner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. You hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what?